This match is about to get underway between two of the greatest performers in sports entertainment history. Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker will bring the light and darkness against one another in a battle of icons.
Michaels' defiance of the dead man has already made a perilous situation worse. Tonight, The Undertaker looks to use his instruments of destruction to cleanse Michaels of his sins and end the legend of the Heartbreak Kid.
And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm. And leg sweep.
All right, that's it.
Missed timing with that springboard.
All together now.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Up and down. What a slam.
Brutal face buster. The Undertaker is looking to land his devastating strikes early and set a deliberate, destructive pace. Corey, do you agree Michaels must use his speed and quickness if he's going to win this matchup?
Win? HBK needs to do that just to survive. Undertaker's striking game is without equal, and his power is devastating. Both can result in the end of the Heartbreak Kid. Quick exchange of counters there. What a clothesline!
Good grief. Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
Though HBK can turn this around.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Ooh, stiff punch.
HBK with great awareness.
Straight
across the top rope.
He can end it here. Just after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out. Oh, man. They do not care who.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. And he tosses him back in now.
Oh, my gosh!
Makes him pay with a counter!
Undertaker got in mind here.
Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Old school. He thinks he has it. Oh, the shoulder out at the last moment.
I thought for sure he was done. Oh, man, Taker has that look, and Michaels better watch out. The Undertaker scoops him up. Tombstone! A pained look on Michaels. He's down.
Two. He, no way, no way.
You can never count the Heartbreak Kid out, guys. Michaels refuses to concede this fight.
Not many opponents can take that kind of a shot from Undertaker and keep kicking. You have to think Taker has just gained a bit more respect for his adversary. This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels. And
too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken.
Light drop.
Turning the tables there. Close fist connects.
Music. Are you kidding me? Michaels with the exclamation point.
Punishment. finishing stretch.
Showing why he's the main eventer.
Yeah, it looks like Michaels is besting the Phenom.
Undertaker retaliates.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
The wherewithal to counter HBK. Jaw-shattering boot. Attack.
The lights are at their brightest right now, exactly where HBK makes his name.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Pulled back into the hip toss. And misses on the springboard. Capitalized on that window and just clubbed them.
An inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
What is going through the mind of The Undertaker? What is going through the mind of Shawn Michaels?
What tenacity we are seeing here tonight.
Tonight. Lock applied.
All right,
go, go, go. Oh, man, look at this power. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Axe handle from the middle rope. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Just cranking the head.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's going to hurt.
Ooh. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Ooh, an arm breaker. And he was ready for Undertaker.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Back in the ring now. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Into the floor.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
From the apron.
Oh, no! Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
This place has come unglued!
Rightfully so.
Absolutely spiked!
DDT!
He gets back into the ring.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there!
You tell him, Saxton.
From the apron!
What a moonsault! Incredible athleticism.
Absolutely throwing all
caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Return fire from the Undertaker. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Hurricanrana.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield. He reverses it.
Oh, my God, what a cross body.
Where are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole. And now gets tossed into the ring.
HBK's known for his amazing resilience and will to win. These things empowered him to walk through the valley of the shadow of death and brought him victory.